Hi there, let's play the Hunter. Let's play Val de Bois, the new reserve in the Alps. And most certainly, let's play IBEX. We want to go hunt some IBEX here, above the tree line up in the mountains. And first of all, as far as the clothing, this is a summer map, so you can use the summer sneaky 3D summer camo down in the woods. You can use the ghillie suit. It's protecting you against the animals there where there's trees, but up here there's not any trees. A few left behind me, but once we go further up there is no trees. So there really is no protection against the IBEX except the scent eliminator. So let's get ready. I will bring some scent eliminator. I also bring some wind indicator because I want to know where the wind blows. I'm taking my 300. It's a rather large caliber against the goat type, against the IBEX, but for longer shots I want to be safe that I drop them on the spot or I drop them where I know they will fall down. So I'm taking this. I'm taking the Python bow in case we can do a closer shot so we can be silent. And I bring some ropes and first aid kit when we fall somewhere, and the fast traveling kit, camping supplies as well. Okay, first, before we start, let me show you the map where I am. I played a session earlier today. I went here in the south, and there's an area up here that you cannot reach without climbing. You can go here and here, you have to climb. So I placed a tent there, and I found a few ibexes there already. It's a good area. But today we want to go here. Actually, this is where I start. This is a climbing route that requires 25 uses. Most routes require 20. This one requires 25. You can go far up there as well. I was there earlier today as well. Here is a few routes, but when you start at the lodge, you can come up here and you can actually bypass this cliff. You can walk up here where the tent is, and you can save yourself from having to install these climbing routes. Where I want to go today is I want to cover this area a little bit. And you can see there's another tent over here, which I placed there in my earlier hunt. So this is the area I want to explore. I'm expecting a few ibexes here. And every now and then we will turn around, look at the panorama. Over there is what I call Rio de Janeiro with this mountain, but we're not gonna go there. I live in the mountains, I live in the Alps, and I have to say they have done a great job with the vegetation, with the rocks, with the mountains, what they look like. The weather is fantastic already. Anyway, the weather engine is one of the best things in the game, really, I feel, and it works great up here. Oh, so one thing I want to find out is where does the wind blow? Usually it's going northeast. So let's see what it does here. Actually, it's going north. Yeah, it's going north, and we have the first noise. We have falling rocks over here. There is a mountain ridge there. I saw that when I installed that climbing equipment there. He's running? Is he fleeing already? But let's take a first shot. This will be a very good start into the game. Like I've missed. One thing that can happen with longer shots is you do not see the texture very well, so you might hit the rock or something. I'm not sure if it's heard or something. One thing you don't want to do is snapshots on this, on these small goats. It's bedding. So I hit it, but not very well. What a start into the game. So there is our first IBEX shot after, while I was still explaining about the map and everything. So we found out the wind is going north, and the only protection we have is scent eliminator. And since we're walking north mostly, I will rather soon apply that. So this was a good example where the IBEX is running along the mountainside. There is no way you can climb there or walk there. It's way too steep. And in fact, as we have learned, if you drop a steep place, only a few meters will actually be enough so that you get hurt and you need to heal yourself or fast travel. So the IBEX is a goat type, it's not a deer, that's why Boone and Crockett doesn't work at all. It's not impressed by that at all. It's a goat, the buck gets, the maximum weight is 117 kilograms. So in pounds, what is that, about 330 plus another 33, so about 360 pounds. And the goat is actually a lot smaller. It's only 32 kilograms in maximum, so that's barely a quarter of the main of the maximum weight of the buck. 32 kilograms in pounds is about 70 pounds. So that's a big difference. So the 300 that I'm bringing here is a rather large caliber, a large IBEX buck. Weighing 117 kilograms is roughly like a mule deer, somewhere between mule deer and whitetail. So I think the caliber is okay, but for the smaller goats, it's quite a big rifle. But of course, we're always happy if there's a lot of weapons allowed for the animals we like to hunt. I think this is a great area. One challenge is the rendering range. You can only see 220 meters. You can see further, but the animals will disappear after that. So I'm finding myself using the rangefinder, at least in my earlier hunts here, because I can barely estimate the distances. And here is our first IBEX buck. Scoring 172. I want to show you one thing actually. I think these new animals are made a lot better than the old ones. I think they're applying actually real textures. And one thing is, look at these eyes. Look at this head of this goat type. This IBEX, it's beautifully done. There's two types of horn colors. This one looks a little bit more golden. I haven't studied the score sheet too much, but I know there is quite a few factors. One is the length of the horns, the circumferences, and also the span. And there's also beauty points. There's three beauty points. I cannot remember what they are except the color. You get beauty points for that. What I'm also interested in is whether they travel in herds or whether they travel in as solitary roamers. I believe it's actually usually small groups. When we did the live stream on the beta system, in the end we ran into a group of 6 or 7 animals. I cannot go read that track. Too steep. Try to read as many tracks as possible. There's another new animal here. If you read 3 tracks, you get a little bonus. So that gets you up quicker in the tracking level. But right now we can only tell there was an ibex walking in this distant direction without knowing when this was. So I have no information on the age and no information on the gender. Another little detail also from back from the live stream. They had a placeholder for a fleeing sound. It was from the roe deer. We heard some quacking going on, but they now put the right sound. I'm not exactly sure what that is, but it's a non-identifiable sound when they run, when they flee. You can hear some sound, but I'm not sure what this sounds like. So I'm looking forward to hearing that as well. Another new track. Fleeing. Fleeing means we have come to close. Could be from the shot, could be from the walking. Let's just scan the mountains. Ooh, a nice big buck. That is a buck worth going after. Can you see the horns actually curled back towards the at the back of the animal? Wow. I want to get that buck. It's up there where this bush is on that little terrace or on the little ledge there. Ooh, that is... We have a sound? Ooh, is that fighting? That is fighting. Now we cannot shoot. I want to see them fight. And look at this big buck. I want to shoot that buck. So, one good thing is we have here a rope already. That's the 25 unit rope. So the climbing gear comes in units of in packages of 20 units. So for this one you need to bring 2 and you will keep 15. So because I'm thinking, look at this buck, because I'm thinking the fighting is not gonna go on forever. Oh, there's another one. Or is this my buck? What is it running away from? Score unlocks at level 5 and weight unlocks at level 3. Now I'm wondering if it's risky. So I've decided to shoot this. I'm not sure if the fighting is gonna go on forever. So I'm going for the trophy here. And I'm hoping that this buck is going to slide to the ground. Ah, it's outside the reserve. Can you see that message? There's a lot going on. I hear a trotting ibex. Where are you? That's probably the one that spooked my buck. Where are you? There's an ibex very close. Probably up there. And my trophy. It's outside the border. Can you hear that chirping? That's probably the sound I was talking about. That could be the fleeing sound of the ibex, but I'm not sure. I haven't heard that earlier for being a bird or something. Maybe they just added one more bird, but it doesn't sound anything familiar. Yeah, it's the chirp. The chirping is the fleeing sound of the ibex. Where are you? What the heck? Too much going on. Plus we have a trophy there. Well, hello? I'm right over here. Should I get my bow ready? Anyone stuck here somewhere, or what's going on? There it is. It's a goat. That chirping is a fleeing ibex, so... Okay. So my desire is over there. And this guy is sitting up there. Oh boy, I don't think I can shoot it. It's still outside the border. What does it say? You are not allowed to fire at animals outside the reserve. That requires some patience now. You can see it from the bear eye, actually. Up there. Way up there. Good for you. It still might be spooked. So right now it seems to recover from running, from being spooked. Chirping. How many ibexes do we have here? This is crazy. Maybe I should just shoot and spook it. But then it's gonna run outside my view. Well, maybe eventually we have to shoot just for the sake of getting it move away from there. So this is a good place, I can tell that. Loads of ibex. Oh, and we had the fighting that we couldn't see. At least we heard it. Okay, our buck is moving. Oh, look at these horns. Are you ready for me now? Still outside. Actually, let's see where it is. It is beyond the line there. Clearly beyond the line there. Not far, but still enough. So where does it need to go until we can shoot it? If it goes down here, it's still beyond the border. You're not gonna sit up there all day, are you? Ah, we can chase it away. It's not supposed to run over the hill. I know that. Another rock sliding noise. Straight ahead. So there's more ibex straight ahead. Oh, actually, I'm I'm thinking if they are herd animals, usually they will try to regroup. If they used to be a herd, or if they started as a herd, they will try and regroup. So in the very lucky case that these guys belong together, the buck might come down just for the sake of regrouping. Look at this. That's very smart of you. Very smart move. I don't even know where to look. There's ibex everywhere. By the way, I climbed up there and you can come to what seems to be the border, but then you can walk behind this hill, you can walk back down. And actually I had a an ibex escape me there. So, friend, if we can shoot another. We can set this buck free up there. No, that's him. Okay. He's not moving, but he's rolling rocks. Where is our other ibex? This really looks very good. Really looks like in the mountains. All right, what do we do? We're outside. Can I shoot in the air and spook you? There's the chirping again. Come down. Yes. Yes, eventually. So this could become a patient hunt for one single buck. That's not what I had in mind, but that's exactly what the game is like. Whatever you have in mind turns out to be different. Oh wow. He is far away from the border. Okay. So now I really want that buck. If need be, I'll pause the video and just wait for it to come down. How do I get up there? I don't think I can. Yep, this is the border. Edelweiss, they're protected. You kind of collect them here. There's too few of them. But anyway, there's our buck up there. And we don't know where it is, actually. This is really along the border here. How am I supposed to shoot my super buck? The game means business. Still outside the border. Come on, the border could be up there where I can walk, as far as I can walk. So I need a helicopter. We haven't had a noise in a while. Oh well. If we can't get it, we'll move on. But boy, is there a lot of stuff happening here. So, lesson learned. I should have shot it first time when it was still there. Will we ever meet again? No more noises from the sky. What does that mean? There's another. I don't know where. Rio de Janeiro coming up. Actually, I don't want this guy here because it's taken, it's making the noises. I have no idea what this animal is going to do. Is he ever gonna come back into the reserve? Oh, this guy is coming closer. Maybe I'll have to give up on that elusive buck. I have something to dream of. Well, I don't see how I can do bow shooting on these guys. They're fleeing too fast. And they're definitely not good for stand hunting. Oh, there she is. The goat. So let us assume this guy is still up there. And I am shooting. How far is this anyway? Oh, there he is. Outside the border. What does the hunter mate say? Okay, way, way, way outside. So now we're going to do this. Shoot this goat. If I find her again. And then quickly look up and see what this guy does. But if he keeps running so close to the rendering range, that is him, then he might escape our view. How far up there can he be? If we can chase him back, let's see. We can chase him over here. We might have a chance. But if he keeps playing this stupid game, that'd be tough. Oops. That's what's happening. So look at this. This is where I fell down. And I had to recover or heal myself. Doesn't take much anymore. IBEX hunting is completely different. This is a complete new experience. Wow. So the females have a score, of course, due to their horns. And the eagle is laughing at me. Now that the goat is gone, actually, the noise might be in our favor. If we're patient enough, we might get in the next noise from our super buck. Because right now I don't know whether it ran left or right. And that is a problem. Idea where it is. So I had something completely different in mind. I thought I was going to roam this area, shoot all the ibexes I see before they run. And right now I'm pretty stationary. Because of this buck. So I'll give him another chance for calling, or actually for throwing some rocks so I know where it is. And if that doesn't happen, we'll move on. And I leave the buck to somebody else. Where did it run? The eel could work for me. Go find it. To be careful, actually. Before, I never paid attention, I just walked. And now I'm gonna run through a set of first aid kits in one hunt. I'm still waiting for a sign of life. They don't run too far, really. They run from far away, but when they run, it's not like a whitetail buck that runs for 200-300 meters. brother, where art thou? Well, well, well. It was nice meeting you. Unless you roll another rock. Well, it's your own fault. It's your own fault. If you don't tell me where you are, I cannot shoot you. So this is definitely a new experience here. The animal is beyond the reserve. Well, this can happen with reindeer as well, but that's a different situation. Those are migrating animals, but these guys here. Oh well. So we missed the fighting. At least we have now an audio clue. We know what it sounds like. We know what the fleeing ibex sounds like. And we know what good horns look like. But other than that, no trophy. Oh, by the way, what time was the fighting? I started at 10. Because there's animal behavior in the game. So they will feed at certain times, they will sleep at certain times. The animals in general, I mean. And I can imagine that the fighting is also tied to times, I don't know. To specific times. So the fighting we picked up was shortly after 10. Which means the next hunt I will start at 10 again, or maybe earlier. There must be a way to bring the bucks down here. Probably if you walk underneath them and you keep shooting in the air, eventually they will run out of mountain and have to come back into the reserve. I don't know. Oh well. These trees here seem pretty high. I'm not sure if I would ever see this kind of tall trees up here. But anyway, they look nice. I think it's lichen trees or... Yeah. It's a pine tree. So I guess we have to definitely give up on that buck. It's too far away now. The only chance is if it was running ahead of us. There's not too many audio clues. There hasn't been one in a while. Well, maybe there isn't. There's no animal there. But earlier today I had a few ibexes that I was after. And there was not too many audio clues. There's now two ways we can go. We can go towards this mountain and there's a pass where we can go through, or we go up here and there's another pass. That's actually the highest place in the game, in the reserve at least, probably also in the game. Another new track. The highest score, by the way, is around 290. I've shot a few, but I don't think I've had a 200 so far. I know where a 200 is. Somewhere up there. Okay, I'm ready for a new audio clue or sighting. It's probably too far. Just at the edge. Careful. Signs of life, maybe. What I've noticed is there's no more rats on the map, at least not up here. So I wonder what the eagle is after. There's also no collectibles. not sure if EW is getting away from collectibles on the last two maps, Rougarou and Val de Bois. There are no collectibles. Friends, what's happening? We had a pretty good start with a lot of IBEX, and right now it's pretty slow. The fact that I haven't heard any new clues kind of tells me our buck went to the other side. I'm almost tempted to fast travel back and go look for it. Especially since not much is happening here. And a lot was happening over there. With at least four animals now, there's the number five. Well, it's not necessarily that they're all one group. Too bad we cannot tell how close they are. Do I hear the chirping? I think so. And now I hear rock sliding. But that's a new trail. Oh, very close. Very close. Let's check on the scent eliminator, making sure we apply that. And then let's go see. Just behind this hill. By the time I get over this hill, I might actually be too close. very close. Can we actually make a bow kill? I believe that when I see it. I see nothing. Where is it? There it is, very close. Might be intestines. Bad shooting. Let's go see. Oh, bright blood is usually lungs. So we actually can do a bow shot, a bow kill. But you need to be really careful. It's running quite a bit. Taking me on an extra tour here. A lot of tracks here too. But where is my bow kill? it lying somewhere? There's a new track. Oh. Now it's getting busy again. I'm going to mark that position. It's not accurate anyway, but at least we have a good, we have a clue where to go. Okay, so how far do you run? It's a small female, or a, even if it's a large female, it's still a small animal. With the narrow and the long.